I'm tracking reports of fallen splicers spotted in and around the Hellmouth. Intel suggests they're hunting ogres. Get down there. Make sure they don't snatch up any more fodder for their twisted experiments.
No time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the Hive.
So why the Hive? Seems like a dangerous fight to pick.
The splicers are plain god. They view SIVA as a means to reshape life how they see fit. The Hive are just victims of the splicers' willingness to push their curiosity.
Triptych of Hive runes.
It's a lock. Open it.
I'm on it. The splicers are onto us.
Clear. We're through. In that scream. Why do I get the sense the ogres enjoy it? we're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
I'm pretty sure gravity is an agent of the darkness, so try real hard not to fall. Almost there. Let's jump. Detecting heavy splicer signatures. They're already here.
Get in there, Guardian. Put the splicers down and end whatever monstrosity the Hive are conjuring.
Thank you.
secrets of Hive bioweaponry. Combining what they learn with SIVA's potential, that would give the Splicers a whole new bag of tricks.
Sounds like a nightmare.
Yes, it does. Good thing you put a stop to it.